Hello and welcome to week 4 of Clogging at Home. This is the intermediate level video. I'm going to be going over some stuff. We're going to do like 3 sections in this video. And the first will just be 2 dances to warm up. I want to use 2 dances. We'll start off with Monday morning and then we'll do dance through the Leaving of Liverpool, which is the one that I taught last week. I want to make sure we're warmed up well because the section after that, I'm going to go over some buck step basics that we're going to use in Throwback Love. And I just want to make sure that your feet and your legs are warmed up for that stuff. Me too, because I'm starting out, it's kind of cold out here still. Okay, and then, so we'll do some buck basics and I'll go over how to use those in about half of the dance of Throwback Love. I don't want to do them all because I think it's going to make it too long of a video. So I'll do half of them today and then do the other half next week. And then after I go over the buck basics and we practice some steps with those, then I will cue Throwback Love. And you can dance it either with the buck steps or with the intermediate steps, either way. It was week 1 that I went over this dance and just taught the intermediate steps. So if you want to review on that first, you might go back to week 1 and just go through that the dance there once or some of the step review just to make sure that you're up on those and remember how all that goes. Okay, and then at the end after Throwback Love, then I'll cue just a couple more intermediate dances. Okay, so let's get started. First of all, Monday morning. This was the dance written by Sarah Dwight Gilroy. Music by Fleetwood Mac, so a classic song. And it starts right off the bat with one Birmingham. Remember, there's only like 2 beats. You've got Monday morning. You've got one word as a prep to get ready. So be ready. You're going to do a Birmingham Monday morning. All right, here we go.
Monday morning, you sure look fine.
Cowboy. Keep facing front. Ghostbuster turn. Turn half, face the back. 2 basics. And a double rock to Birmingham. Cowboy. Ghostbuster turn. Half to face the front. Samantha twice. Turn half on each. Do it again. Scotty. Forward and back. Slur mine twice. Birmingham. Cowboy. Ghostbuster turn half to face the back. 2 basics. Double bass, double rock to Birmingham. Cowboy. No turn. Ghostbuster turn and then you turn. Samantha twice. Turn it to face the back. A bit louder. Samantha again. To face front. Scotty. Forward and back. Slur vine twice. Clog over vine left. When you get there, right foot, basic and swing. Double step, rock step, swing, step, rock step, swing, step, rock step, basic. To the right. Left foot, basic and swing. Birmingham. Cowboy. Ghostbuster turn, but go all the way around. Samantha twice. Do it, Scotty. Forward and back. Slur vine 3 times. And stomp. And that's Monday morning. And next is the Leaving of Liverpool, which I taught last week. I will go over a few steps in this. There were a lot that were new things. So, real quick, first the heel Utah basic. We're gonna turn a quarter. Left foot heel touch step, double up, and a basic. Heel Utah basic, do it again. Heel step, double up, basic. We'll do twice to face the back, and then a Samantha here, and then two more to face front. Go ahead and practice two more to face front. Heel Utah basic, ready, go. Heel step, double up, basic. Heel step, double up, basic. And then another Samantha here. We've got two Slurvines. Hard way, named after hard step, which is the same as our flatland. So start with a flatland, but you're gonna cross the flatland, double go back, brush up, double step across. Oops, rock step, forgot that part. And then a drag rock, also cross, drag step across, rock step. That much, ready? Go flatland, across, drag rock across, and then we just finish it with a brush touch. Brush, slide, touch, slide. All together, hard way, ready. Go, double back, brush up, double step, rock step, drag step, rock step, brush up, touch, slide. One more time for good measure. Hard way, 5, 6, 7, go, double back, brush up, double step, rock step, drag step, rock step, brush up, touch, slide. Into a kick, turn, rock, brush, that's what comes next. Double step, kick, turn, rock step, brush, slide. And a triple. Okay, and then you repeat all that facing the back. Part C, which is the chorus, we have push-offs, we have a double rock brush, we have a baby with the right foot, four count step, double step across with a break, pause, step on your right, heel dig left, and lift. Or is it two? I think it's two, actually it's two heels, sorry about that. Right foot, baby, double toe step, double toe break, pause, heel, heel, lift. Once again, baby, 5, 6, 7, go, double step, double break, and heel, heel, lift. And then a double basic, and clap, clap. I'll cue that as double and clap, or double and clap, clap. Cowboy, high horse. Then we start over, and then there's a part here, Callahan strut 4. We're gonna do the first 4 beats of a Callahan strut. Heel, snap the toe, toe, heel, heel, snap, heel, snap. That's it, weight change over beat. Ready, Callahan 4, ready, go, heel, snap, toe, heel, heel, snap, heel, snap. Run, slap back, chug. This is in the classic Rocky Top, and we're gonna turn a quarter right. So run, slap back, it's a little slide, drag, step, and that's where you turn a quarter, and then kick slide. Put it together, run, slap back, chug with a quarter turn, double step, double out, drag step, kick slide. And then we have a forward and back, or a rocking chair here. And then an only one of the face the back. Double step, double toe up, rock, step, toe, slide. Don't confuse the only one with the run, slap, back, chug, as they start in similar ways. Okay, so only one, run, slap, rock, then toe, slide. Run, slap, back, chug is double step, double up, drag, step, and chug. Okay. Let's see, and then repeats, but there's something new on the back. This section, we're gonna do a Charleston. Heel steps and clap. We do 3 heel steps, heel touch step, heel touch step, heel touch step, and then on 4, clap, clap. So your right foot's free. With the right, do a flat land. And then we have a Kentucky pivot, Kentucky drag, and double toe step, pivot, half right step. And repeat all that facing the back. Let's do it once more facing front, left foot, all together. Charleston, ready, go. Double step, touch front. Heel steps and clap. Flat land, right foot. Kentucky pivot. And then repeat it from the Charleston, et cetera. Okay, I think that's it until we get to the end. For the end, we're gonna do the Charleston, the heel steps, the flat land, the Kentucky pivot, and that will take you to be facing the back, but instead of repeating all that, we're gonna do a Samantha to face front. So here's one Samantha with a half turn, left foot, go. Add 2 basics, angle left, angle right, and then a 5 count jazz box. 5 steps, don't be sure to step count 5. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and that ends it. Alrighty, here we go. The Leaving of Liverpool. remember how fast I played it last week, but I'm doing this one at about 113 beats per minute. Weight 32, so there's a long intro. And the first step is that heel Utah basic. Heel Utah basic, 5, 6, 7, and go. Heel step, double up, down the basic. Samantha, do it in place. Heel Utah basic. Samantha. Two square lines. Hard way. Double back, brush up, double step, rock step, drag step, rock step, brush up, touch, kick, turn, rock, brush. And triple, not perfect. Hard way. And rock brush. And triple. Push off. Double rock brush. Baby with the right. Double and clap. Cowboy. High horse. Heel Utah basic. Heel step, double up, bend basic. Samantha here. Heel Utah basic. Up. And a Samantha. Two square vines. Callahan strut forward. You run, slot back, chug, quarter turn. Forward and back. Only one on, face the back. Callahan forward. Run, slot back, chug. Forward and back. Only one on, face front. Push off. Double rock chug. Brush. Baby. Double and clap. Cowboy. And a high horse. One Charleston. Heel steps and clap the forward. Flatland. Kentucky pivot. Half right. Charleston. Heel steps and clap forward. Flatland. Kentucky pivot. Heel Utah basic. Quarter turn each. Samantha. Heel Utah basic. Samantha. Two slur lines. Hard way. Kick turn, rock brush, and triple. Hard way. Kick turn, rock brush, and triple. Push off. Double rock brush. Baby. Double and clap. Cowboy. High horse. And again, the chorus. Push off. Double rock brush. Baby. Double and clap. Cowboy. High horse. And here's the ending. Charleston. Heel steps and clap. Flatland. Kentucky pivot. Half right. Samantha. And turn half on Samantha. Face front. Two basics. Jazz box 5. Alright, that's The Leaving of Liverpool. Dance is by Andy Howard and music is by the Young Dubliners. Forgot to say that at the beginning. Okay, I'm going to go over some buck step basics. Many of you know these, some of you don't. Everybody can benefit from some practice and review. And the more you practice these, the better your sounds will be. And when you do practice, do it slowly because then you can hear what you're doing. Hopefully you can put your clogging shoes on so you can hear it with the taps, because that'll make a difference. And then gradually increase your speed. This song, Throwback Love, is not fast at all. But that's what makes it good for doing this kind of stuff, this kind of step to it. Okay, so here are some basics. First of all, I want to make a comment of double ball. So we often do double toe step in clogging, double toe step flat, and you're taught that you step flat on that. But in buck dancing, you dance more up on your toes. Now in this dance, we use our toes and flat foot. Both of them happen. But often it will work better if you go, instead of double toe step flat, go double toe step on the ball of your foot, double ball. So I cue that as double ball because you're using the ball of your foot. It's the same as a toe in our basic clogging terminology. Weight goes on the toe. But the term ball tends to be used more in buck dance terminology. So just to practice a little bit of that, double ball, double ball, double ball. At this point, the timing is the same as clogging would be. It's just that you're staying up on the toes of your feet or the balls of your feet instead of going down flat-footed. Double ball, double ball, double ball. So that will often be used in any of these steps. She didn't emphasize that. She, meaning Judy Weymouth, who wrote Throwback Love. But she tends to dance that way a lot, most of the time anyway, I think. Okay, so double ball, and then a gallop. A gallop is, you can think of it as a variation of a rock step. Rock step, instead of and one, we're gonna go and a one, and a one. So what I'm doing is you're rocking and then you're doing a quick heel touch before you step. So instead of rock step, it's rock heel step. Rock heel step, rock heel step, rock heel step, rock heel step, rock heel step. Call the gallop because of it has that gallop feel. It's a little syncopated. Rock heel step, rock heel step, rock heel step. One more. Do that with the right foot. Right foot leads, so you're rocking with the right end. By the way, it helps if you rock slightly to the back. Rock heel step, rock heel step, rock heel step, rock heel step, rock heel step. Rock heel step, rock heel step. One more. Okay, so I can refer to that as a gallop. We can use that in just about any step that has a rock step in it, such as a basic. So let's do some basics using putting a gallop on the end. So instead of double toe step, rock step, we'll do it double step, rock heel step. Left foot, ready, go, double step. Rock heel step with the right, double step, rock heel step, double step, rock heel step, double step, rock heel step. Two more. Okay, and once again, you want nice clean sounds there, so put it in your taps, listen to it. Okay, or let's see, let's do it with a four count rock step. Something different. Left foot, gallop with a four count rock step. So that would be double toe step, rock heel step, rock heel step, rock heel step. And with the right, same thing. Start with the left foot, ready, go. Double step, rock heel step, rock heel step, rock heel step with the right. And hold it. Okay, and one more note that I should have also said earlier, because I did mention when we were doing the double ball that buck dancers are more often up on their toes. So often, like in this four count gallop, instead of going double step, rock heel step, rock heel step, rock heel step, we'll stay up on the toes of the balls of our feet until the very end. So do it like this. Double ball, rock heel ball, rock heel ball, rock heel ball, or step on that last one. I do like to step flat on the end. Right foot, double ball, rock heel ball, rock heel step. Okay, so we'll do four of them that way, staying up on the balls of your feet until the very end of the step. Gallop, left foot, four count gallop, or a four count rock step with a gallop. Ready, go, double ball, rock heel ball, rock heel step. Whoops. And one more. And I didn't always do what I said I wanted you to do, but if you catch that, you know, as long as you understand what to do. All right, so that's the gallop, that rock heel ball, or rock heel step. There are a few steps in Throwback Love quite a few steps that use this, such as Charleston, double step, touch, front, toe, heel, rock, heel, step. Charleston with the gallop at the end. Double step, touch, front, toe, heel, rock, heel, step. Do a couple of them in a row, or maybe more. Ready? Go. Double step, touch, front, toe, heel, rock, heel, step. One more. Okay. In fact, it's often done at the end of a step. Like in a stomp double. Wait, she uses something else there. What's another example? Yeah, stomp double, stomp double. So stomp double step, rock heel step. Stomp double, do it with the right, go and stomp double, one, double two, rock heel again, stomp. Stomp double step. Okay, so those are a couple of examples. Another one that I want to show you real quick is bad stamp, because this is one example where the rock heel step doesn't happen at the end. Instead, it's in the middle, and it's in an interesting place. Double step, and a regular bad stamp. Next, we'll go stamp, rock, step. So, on each of those rock steps, we're going to make them rock heel steps. So, bad stamp with the gallop, double step, stamp, rock heel step, stamp, rock heel step. Let me count the beats. It's and a one, and a two, and a one, and a, I'm not counting it very well. I'll do it without the counts. Ready? Go. And a one, and two, and three, and four. Sort of. Anyway, I'll have to learn how to count that with a book. Anyway, practice that one. I don't remember if you do it with both the right and left. I think you do it with both the right and left. So let's do it with the right foot. Bad stamp with a gallop. Double step, stamp, rock heel step, stamp, rock heel step. Right foot again, ready, go. And a one, and two, and three, and a four. Let's see. Double rock chug. And a one, and a two, da-da-da, kick, slide. And if you just want to go da-da-da, sometimes it's easier than trying to count out it out properly, like and a one. Left foot, double rock chug. Scotty ends with a stomp double, so it's the same as the stomp double that we did. Okay, so that's a gallop using a heel, which is the most common way to do it. But we can get this similar sound using the toe, the tip of the toe. So that would be, instead of a rock heel touch step, we're going to go rock toe touch step. That means you have to point this foot quickly to get that tip of the toe, not the flat part, but the tip of the toe step. So rock on your left, toe touch step, rock toe touch step. And then I want to mention it helps if that rock is slightly to the front. If this rock is slightly front, you'll lean forward a little, rock toe step, rock tap step. We're actually doing a tap. Either step flat or step on the ball of your foot. So that would be rock, tap, ball, rock, tap, ball, rock, tap, ball. Okay, let's do it with the other foot. So you're going to rock in front with the right. Rock, tap, ball, rock, tap, ball, rock, tap, ball, rock, tap, ball. And one more. Okay, so I'm saying rock, tap, ball, because tap I use to refer to this. Ball for the ball of your foot. I may say rock toe ball because that's from years past when that's the way it was more often cued. Rock rock toe ball. So if I say toe ball, you know, that's going back to my old habits. Okay, so that's a gallop with the toe. And in this dance, she uses it in a couple of steps. Rooster run is one. So for the rooster run, I'm just gonna scoot over a little. Two double steps, those can be normal. And then here, you're gonna go rock out and the toe ball or tap ball in back, and then rock out, and then in front for the heel ball or heel step. So you do the gallop in front at the end, but the gallop with the toe in the back on the third beat. Slowly, double step, rock toe ball, rock heel step. And again, rooster run. Ready, go, double step, double step, rock to the ball, rock heel step. And one more time, five, six, ready, go, double step, rock to the ball, rock heel step. Okay, so practice that, and then on a cue, the dance, you can use that. Okay, pitter-patter. Another very common and very important one. Instead of going rock, heel, ball, we're gonna do the heel ball on both parts of that beat. So it's heel, ball, B and a one is how it would be counted. B and a one, or E and a one. Once again, this can be used anywhere you have a rock step. So you're gonna make four sounds instead of three. And it doesn't matter whether you do the gallop style or the pitter-patter style. It's whatever if you're just dancing on your own, whatever you want to put there. Gallop has a different feel to it. I'm going to go along with the way Judy did it in this dance. But, of course, if you replace one with the other, it's not going to matter a whole lot. Okay, so for the pitter-patter, heel, ball, heel, touch, ball, or heel or step on the end. Let's do that in a basic. Let's practice it at the end of a basic. So we go double ball, heel, ball, heel, ball. Double ball, heel, ball, heel, step. Double ball, heel, ball, heel, step. Double ball, heel, ball, heel, step. And a one, and a two. And a one, and a two. And a one, and a one more. Okay, so that's basic with a pitter-patter. Or a four count rock with a pitter-patter. So you've got a whole ton of them in a row. So many that it's easy to lose track of where we are. So count those beats. Four count rock with pitter patter. Ready? Go and a one E and a two E and a three E and a four. And if you have music playing that with a good phrase, that can help because that tells you where the phrase is, when to stop. Right foot, four count rock with a pitter patter. Ready? Go and a one E and a two E and a three E and a four. Left and right. Ready? Go. On the pitter-patter, she uses it often at the end of a step as well, just like the gallop. But some examples are the end of the pull it back. There's a basic at the end of a pull it back, so she used it on that. So the pull it back is, without the buck, rock, step back, pull, step, and a basic. So we're just gonna add a heel, ball, heel, step at the end instead of a regular rock step. Pull it back, ready. Go, rock, step, pull, step, da-da-da-da-da-da. And again, pull it back with the pitter-patter. Ready, go, rock, step, pull, step, da-da-da-da-da-da. So that's one example. Where else? There's a... she does it with basics. There's a place where we do two basics, pitter-patter style. And a couple more, but they're later on in the dance. So I want to start with that, and you can practice those basic pieces especially if they're new to you. And then now I'm going to cue Throwback Love, and I'm not going to cue it. I'm sorry. I take that back. I'm going to show you what we're going to do in each section as far as the buck. So part A starts with a Charleston. We did the Charleston with a gallop earlier. That's what you're going to do here, Charleston. Rock heel ball, or step. And then do the touch and hit. Right foot, long Charleston, but no gallop or anything. Double step, touch front, touch back toe, heel, touch front toe, heel, touch back toe, heel. Right foot spin and hit right, turning right, no buck here. Double step, toe, toe, hit, toe, toe, step. And then right foot rocket slur, and once again, no buck. So we've got stomp, double step, 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 slur, step. And that's part A. So there's only one step in part A that you can, we're adding the buck to. Okay, let's do part B. Starts with that rooster run. We did the rooster run with a gallop, both in front and in back. Do the rooster run, go. Double step, rock to a ball, rock heel ball. Here's the pull it back, rock, step, pull, step, and a basic pitter patter. Let's do those two together. Rooster run and pull it back. We're ready. Go. And a one and a two. Rock to a ball. Pull it back. And then we have a hunker down, quarter left. And a triple roll to face the back. And of course, on the end of that triple, rock heel step instead of a regular rock step. Okay? So let's do just once through. Again, I'll face this way. Part B, you'll repeat it all facing the back, but I'm not going to walk it. So we'll just walk it facing front, rooster run, pull it back, hunker down, triple with a gallop on the end. Rooster run, ready, go. Pull it back with a bit of pedal pattern, hunker down, triple to face the back, gallop. Oops, and I did a pitter patter on the end. Like I said, it doesn't matter a whole lot, but I meant to do a gallop. Okay, part C. We'll go over the steps in part C. There are two of them, two places to add buck. First is that bad stamp, which we did practice earlier. So we're going to go double those steps. Stamp, rock heel step, stamp, rock heel step. And a one, and two, and. I still can't count it, so I'm not going to try anymore. Okay, and then with the right foot, a double rock chug. Two double steps. On the rock step, do a gallop, and then regular chug, kick slide. Okay, so bad stamp, left foot, ready, go. Double rock chug. And then repeat both of those with the right foot. Right foot, bad stamp, ready, go. Double rock chug. Okay, and then we've got a Scotty on the end of that. And we're gonna add a gallop to the rock step at the very end of the Scotty. Do the Scotty. Double cross, double out, tap down, stomp, double one, double two, da da da. Okay, put it all together. Part C, bad stamp. Ready, go. Double rock chug, bad stamp. Double rock chug, Scotty with a full turn, and gallop on the end. Okay, and then it goes back to part A, Charleston. So, I'm gonna cue it now, and we'll use those buck steps in it, and then just regular intermediate steps for the rest of the dance. Feel free to put any buck in wherever, if you're used to doing it, if you wanna do it. And I also wanted to say that Judy Weymouth wrote this dance. Music is by Megan Trainor. Okay, here we go, Throwback Love. Wait, just four. Two, three, Charleston. Touching it. Long Charleston. Spinning it. Rocket swerve. Rooster run. Pull it back. Up and down. Triple face the back. Rooster run. Pull it back, hunker down, triple face front, bad stamp, double rock chug, the bad stamp, double rock chug, Scotty full turn, Charleston again, touch and hit, long Charleston. Rocket slur. Scuff around. Triple chug forward. Rock back. Double stomp to a clap. Rooster run. Pull it back. Hunker down. Triple face the back. Rooster run. Pull it back. Hunker down. Triple face front, bad stamp, double rock chug, bad stamp, double rock chug, Scotty full turn, here's the Michael turn, go left, rock heel pivot, rock step, double basic on the end, hang it with the right, two basics, and then pivot pattern, move and heel pivot, stomp double to the right, scuff around, rock back, double rock to half left, face to back, step around, triple chug, rock back, double rock to turn half, face drag rock, run stomp to shake, Kentucky basic, again, two basics, go ahead and put a pattern. Rock to split, round out, all toe heels, over the log, toe heels, round out, over the log, spin and hit right, rock and slur, bad stamp, double rock chug, bad stamp, double rock chug. Scotty, but seven count only, to a basic on the end, stomp, and a basic. Throwback love. And we'll work on the back steps more next week in that dance. I'm going to cue a classic. This is Down with a Twist and Shout. The dance was written by Denny Lance from Oregon, and music is from Mary Chapin Carpenter. I will go over a few steps, because there are a few steps that are a little different in this that, if you don't know the dance, that will come up, may be a surprise. So, first of all, we're going to start off with a turning, skip, and twist. I'm going to do the easier version. We'll be moving forward. This is 8 beats. Move forward, but turn a quarter right, left foot, quarter right as you double step, loop behind. And then two double steps, half left, to face the other side, another loop behind, and one more run or double step to face front. So let's do that much, left foot. One run and a loop, two runs and a loop, one run. Left foot, double step, loop, step, double one, double two, loop, step, double step. One more time, ready, go. Double step, loop, step, double step, double step, loop, step, double step. And then at the end of that, we're gonna put on a double split lift, add that. So it's double toe, swivel left, swivel right with a split, slide and lift. Okay, the whole thing, it's double step, loop, step, double step, double step, loop, step, double swivel, heel, lift. I like to travel, and I don't have the space to do that, but go as far as you can in your own space. Okay, now, I taught it with loops, but it isn't really done with loops. It should be done with skips. So, with your weight on your left, every time you do a loop behind, instead of just lifting it around and stepping, add a slide on that left foot. You're going to scoot forward a little on that left foot as you do the loop. So, it's slide, step. Okay, practice that with the other foot, weight on your right. You're gonna scoot forward on your right as you loop behind with the left, ready? Go, slide, step. So, now we're gonna go travel forward. Instead of just looping, we're gonna add that slide in there. So I'm gonna cue it with the slide. Left foot, and this is called turning, skip, and split. Turning, skip, and split, I think. Because the skip is doing that, slide, step, it's that. Okay, so left foot, turning, skip, and split, or slip, however. Anyway, left foot, ready, go, double step, slide, step, double step, double step, slide, step, double step, double swivel, heel, lift. That's what I get for not bringing the cue card out, because I'm just used to cueing it off the top of my head. But when I have to stop and think about things, my brain forgets. Okay, anyway, that's the very first step in the dance. From there, we're gonna do a flat land kick. And you can just replace it with a normal flat land, double back, brush up, basic. The difference is on the basic, we're gonna do a kick basic. To do a kick basic, we're adding a kick right there as you step on your left. Double step left, but kick the right, rock step. Do that, left foot. Double step with a kick, rock step. Do it with the right. Double kick out, rock step. Double kick out, rock step. And one more. Okay, you can do, so just do a flat land with that kind of a basic on it, or you can add a little bit more to it by adding a cross. So kick basic with a cross would be double kick. Now your right foot's out, rock out there and step across. So left foot, double toe kick out, rock, step across. You don't wanna rock too far in front. You're gonna go out to the side, but bring it back a little so you have room to step in front So kick basic, left foot, double toe kick, rock, step across. And then with the right, double toe kick out, rock, step across. So I'm actually stepping out to the side, not in front. Kick basic, let's do four of them. Ready, go, double kick, rock, step, double toe kick, rock, step. Put that kick kind of a basic at the end of a flatland. So let's do some flatland kicks. Ready, go, double toe back, brush up, double kick, rock, step, double toe back, brush up, double toe kick, rock, step. And that's how we do it in this dance. After the flatland kicks, we have four flea flickers. Backing up, four of them though, not just two. And a high horse, we know that. And then the next part, we've got a push off, brush, turn. You're gonna do push off, three counts worth to the left. So it's a double step, rock, step, rock, step. And on the fourth beat, do a brush, turn, half. Push, brush, turn. You know how I tend to like to swivel? And this is one place where the swivel just doesn't work. Sometimes I do it and forget, but it just doesn't flow into the brush turn, so I'm trying not to. Left foot, push off, brush, turn, half. Ready, go. Brush, turn, and then with the right, a triple, back up. Push off, brush, turn, and a triple back. Next is a Chuck and Tucky, and a toe tapper. Chuck and Tucky. And a toe tapper. And then we're gonna repeat. Okay, we have a Rougie Vine. Wonderful step, Rougie Vine. Eight count vine moving to the left. Two double toe steps to start. Go side behind. And then it's a quick toe-toe. Think Brewster Run or something. Left foot, ready. Go double step, toe-toe. Put your weights on your right foot. Scoot it sideways. And step on your left. It's that scoop that makes it. Left foot, ready. Remember, it starts side behind, not side in front. Ready, go, and a one, and a two, toe, toe, scoot, step. And then another double step behind. Do a regular rock step, not regular. I cross it. And then a regular basic. Okay, so let's put it all together. Rougie Vine, we've got two runs. The toes, the sideways scoot, step. And then you can think of this as a sway basic and a regular basic. Put it all together with the left, Rougie Vine, ready. Go, double one, double two, toe, toe, scoot, step, double behind, toe, toe, basic. Right foot, gonna have to do it to the right as well. So two double steps, side behind, toe, toe, scoot, step, sway basic, and a regular basic. Once again, to the right, Rougie Vine, five, six, seven, go, double step, toe, toe, scoot, step, double back, toe, toe, basic. All right, practice that left and right on your own. Second verse part, we have, which comes right after the Rougie Vine, in fact, we have Funky Walks. This is a great, fun little step. Double toe with the left and lift it, but instead of sliding, you're going to pivot a little, not pivot, but swivel that right foot, leaving the toe in place, but swivel the heel in. So, weight's on your right, it stays on your right, double toe, swivel the heel in. And then put your left heel down, snap the toe as you change your weight. So, that's one funky walk. Left foot, double toe, swivel it in, heel, snap. And repeat with the right, double toe, swivel the left heel in, heel down, toe down. Okay, four funky walks, ready, go, double up, heel, toe, double up, heel, toe, double up, heel, toe. After the four funky walks, we have a heel pivot, run two, turn half left, and heel turn step, two runs, and then a Joey unclog. You're going to start a Joey, but the last beat is a stamp stomp. Double step, toe, 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 stamp stomp. I'll do it this way, left foot, Joey unclog, go. So your weight's on your right at the end. And then you'll repeat the sequence facing the back. Let's do the sequence once. Four funky walks, left foot. You're gonna move forward a little bit. Ready, go, double up, heel, snap, double up, heel, snap. Do a heel pivot, half left. Run two, Joey unclog, and repeat. Funky walk, double up, heel, snap. Heel pivot, half, run two, Joey Unclog. Turning, skip, and twist. We're going to go back to the beginning. Okay, one more step, and that's the race step. If you know Birmingham, you can replace it with Birmingham. In fact, well, I won't get into the whole story. But to me, a race step and Birmingham are different, but that's only because I translated it from race step from a cue sheet, and it wasn't quite what the author meant to do. So anyway, here's how I do the race step in this dance. I'm going to move forward, but it's very similar to a Birmingham. The timing is the same. Double step, step. Okay, that much. No stomp at the beginning. Instead, we're going to start with a double step. Double step, double step, step. Then right foot, double step, step, but you're stepping forward. So from the top, double step front, step, double step, step front. And then we're gonna add a step slide. I don't have room to do this. So I'm gonna start back just a little further. For the race, step, double step, double step, step, double step, step, step right, slide. Okay, do all that. And then you're almost home. Ready? Go. Double step, double step, step, double step, 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 slide, and a double basic. And that'll finish it. Race step. So I like to travel. I like to go as far as I can. So that would be at least double what I'm able to do here. At least twice as far. Do whatever's comfortable for you. Race step. Ready? Go. Double step, double step, step, double step, 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 slide, double. And we're going to turn a quarter left on the double basic at the end, okay? And do this race step four times, making a box, okay? So I'll do it twice, and then you can walk and practice it on your own, and then that's the last step in the dance. Well, it's the last step. It's not the last thing that we do. Race step, forward with a quarter turn. Ready, go, double step, step, double step, 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 slide, double, with a quarter turn, race step. Double step, step, double step, 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 slide, double, and face the back, etc. You gotta keep going. Okay, so we do that four times in a box. It only happens at the very end. And then there's a long drawn out chord or guitar strum or something. And here's what we do. So you have to listen to the music to know when to do this. And I don't usually get it quite right, but we'll see how it goes. Okay, I'm gonna cue the whole dance, turning down at the twist and shout. We start with a turning, skip, and twist. Music by Mary Chapin Carpenter, and the dance was written by Danny Lance. Here we go, wait, 16, I believe. And I am doing this off the top of my head, so my apologies if I miss something, but chances are my feet will remember it. Turning, skip, and twist. 8, 16, 5, 6, ready and go. Double step, slide step, double step, double step, slide step, double step, flat land kick. Please pick her 4 times. And a high horse. Push off, brush turn, half left. Triple back. Push, brush, turn. Triple back. Chug, Kentucky. Toe tapper. Chug, Kentucky. Toe tapper. Turning, skip, and twist. Forward. Flat land kick. Flea flicker, 4 back. High horse, high horse. Ruchi vine left. Double side, double back toe, toe soup. Yep, double back toe, toe basic. Again. 4 funky walks. Double up heel step, double up heel snap, double hips heel snap. Heel pivot, run two. Joey unclog. Funky walk 4 times. Heel pivot half, run two, Joey unclog, turning, skip, and twist. Flat land kick. Flea flicker 4. High horse. Ruchi vine left. Thank you. attitude. Joey unclog. Fuck you off. Joey unclog. Turning, skip and twist. Flat landscape. Sweet flickers. High horse. And we're at the ending. Race step. Double step, step, double step, 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 slide, double, turn a quarter. Race step. Turn the quarter, face the back. Turn. Last one. Face front and your arms. There we go. Classic. Great one. Okay. Soggy Bottom Summers. I'm just going to cue Soggy Bottom Summers. Went over this one a couple of weeks ago. Weight 8 after the slow harmonica. We start with a Robert E. Lee. Robert E. Lee. Two sway basics. Double toe, toe, slide, toe, toe, step. This has quite a few steps in it that don't always come up often, so you might check back to the previous video. Let's see, I think it was week two. Check that one. Left foot, Robert E. Lee, weight 8. 5, 6, ready, Robert E. Lee. Flatland, push off left, cottonwood right, double step, slur step, rock break, pull step, rock step, double, triple crazy chug. Samantha turn half. Knock knock, face to the back. Toe pivot half, run two, wild west, vinyl loop, mountain shuffle, double step, double up, double step. Drag step forward. One basic, one triple chug. Robert E. Lee. Flatland. Push off left. Cottonwood right. Triple crazy chug. Samantha turn half. Knock knock. Double step, double hop, tap. Toe pivot half, run to the wild west. Vinyl loop, mountain shuffle, drag step forward, add two runs, restless vine left. Walk the heels left and right. Restless vine again. Turn face front. Turning push left all the way around. Triple stamp. Robert E. Lee. Flatland. Push off. One triple. One unclog. Swervine right and left. One unclog. Robert E. Lee. Flatland. Push off. Cottonwood right. Triple crazy chug. Samantha turn half. Knock knock. Toe pivot half. Run to Wild West. Find a room. Mountain shuffle. Four drag steps. Wild West again. Find a room. Loop rock loop. Basic with the right. Mountain shuffle. Drag step four. Add a basic and triple chug ended. Soggy Bottom Summers. I forgot to mention, music by Dean Brody featuring Alan Doyle, and I wrote that one. Okay, thank you all. Thanks for joining me. Thanks for joining me. I think that's it for this week. Be sure to let me know what you like, if there's something you don't want like, if you want more of something or less of something, more step workshop, less step workshop, more dances, whatever. You let me know, okay? Thanks again. Bye.